Now let us take an example. For example, if I have a rational number -3 and second rational number is 0. I have two rational number -3 and 0, and the question is that you have to find any three rational number. Question is find three rational number between -3 and 0. So you will see that if you are finding in simple way, then how will you proceed? -2, -1. After that 0 comes, but 0 is given, so only two numbers are found. So how will you proceed? You will proceed as -3 can be written as -3 multiply and divide by 10. Multiply and divide by 10, it means it gives you -30/10. -30/10 and 0 multiply 10/10. It means 0/10. Now your rational numbers become -30/10 and 0/10. Now you can easily find any rational numbers, any three rational number between these. How? -30/10. So next is -29/10. Then -28/10. Then -27/10. So on up to -1/10. Or then 0/10. -29, -28, -27, -1 and then 0. So question was find three rational number between these. So choose any three rational number out of these rational number. So the answer can be -29/10, -28/10, -27/10. Or answer can be -27/10, -26/10 or -25/10. Thank you.